To get pucks behind guys, there's even a lot of two-on-ones we didn't score on, like a couple of breakaways. I mean, that's going to happen, but I just felt like at the end of the day, we played a really good, solid game, and to fly across the country yesterday like we did and not skate the last couple of days and come in to play the way we did, it was good to see.
Mentally, you looked like a fresh team, were you? Physically, definitely, but mentally, I thought you guys put Ottawa behind you.
Yeah, we're trying to, I think our coaching staff and management are extremely good for that. It's the best I've ever seen for that stuff. We didn't really hear too much about the last couple games, and we know what we did wrong, and basically they really hit the reset button with us without even talking too much about it. And they're talking to us, having fun, smiling, doing all that stuff. You don't come here like it's going to be the end of the world. So we found a way to bounce back and hopefully keep that mentality.
How nice is it to see Tatar and Reeves contribute offensively?
Yeah, great to see Tatar get to the net. Reeves, he got an assist or something? Yeah, assist. Good for him. I thought he played extremely well tonight. He did his role to perfection. With the style of play that we play, I thought he played extremely well tonight for us.